I just left the hotel or motel, Holiday Inn. I don't know if it's a hotel or a motel, because it's called an inn. I think that's more like a motel. It definitely has that sketch vibe. And I forgot, like, Pasadena has, you know, certain parks that are, like, but it's nice, like, it's nice as I mean, I'm not gonna say it was like Palazzo or anything. Even though I kind of think Palazzo and them are kind of overhyped. My mom, like, used to, like, get comp there a lot, but so we always got rooms there. Forget about me. Because I haven't been in and out in so long, because, like, the one in Arcadia that was close to where I was living. It wasn't in the Monrovia $3 jurisdiction, so I had to really be craving it to pay more. I'm going to the In-N-Out over here, but the area I was at, I couldn't turn so. You guys, the Wi-Fi sucks at this motel. It's like, what the hell? Like, it said free Wi-Fi. Oh my god, you can't even see me. Free Wi-Fi. At first it said, okay, because I found this place through hotel.com. I should have went through Hopi, but, like, you know how most of, like, the prices are the same? So, I found it through hotel.com, and it said Wi-Fi in lobby, and I was, what? But then on the thing it says free Wi-Fi, so I'm going to ask them when I get back over there. Because my thing might have a video uploading. It's been uploading since 8. I'm like, bruh. You guys can't be, don't be playing that resort feedy like Vegas, because, you know, y'all ain't even at that level. Dude, where's the In-N-Out over here? I remember driving, like, going to that drive thing once, like, a year ago or 2 years ago. So I know there's one right near where that wand is. I gotta get my water out the bag and my towels are my cake and bag. I haven't really liked music like this in so long because I just listened to my song, my Apple Music, and it was like the song that I like, so I'm, like, hearing so many hitters today. I don't know about this song in particular, but I missed bumping this time. Okay, I'm hoping it's in and out down this street. I'm sick of driving right now. To survive. How did I get, like, moving to 10? Okay, hold on. I couldn't even look at my phone because the light turned on. Here's Allen Station. Is it here? Damn, $6 like an Allen gas. Okay, so I need to find this place. Oh, the tiger. Oh my god, is that one of those places where they do the, they have the little figurines? You guys, I went to one of those places once with this guy I knew. And, we went, and I didn't even know what they were doing in there. And they sell, like, these little figurines, and they have, like, little duels, or I don't know what they're doing. But we were, like, walking around. I didn't know what it was. And I was like, bruh, what is this? And, like, I just passed by one. But you know what? I'm kind of jealous of that because I don't have anything like that that I'm, like, so into. Like, just a hobby. Like that. Like, I mean, I have hobbies, but they're not things where I meet, you know, can meet other people, like, you know, something like that. I didn't even know what it was. And, like, I remember he left the little thing he got in my car. And, like, it was, like, bruh, that thing was, like, $8. It was, like, this little toy-looking thing. I don't know where I'm at. I'm probably almost just freaking out now. Damn. You guys, I'll be right back. I gotta find where this place is. I know passing the college is right there. Okay. That turn was not even cute right there. So, you guys, I found out where the place is. Look at passing the college's parking lot. I'm glad I'm not at school. I was at Mount Sac, and they were talking about building a parking garage there. And that was years ago. I don't really miss going to school. I need to get back into it, but I don't even really. I have too many things going on right now as far as financial to deal with it, but. And I went to Mount Sac, like I said, and I got my associate's degrees, but. I had the Pell Grant then, and like. I think. Oh! After a while, after you get so many units, or you get associates, you can't get it there anymore. You have to go up to, like, the bachelor level and maybe get financial aid again. I don't know about grant loans and stuff, but I ain't trying to get no more loans. I need to get my freaking car first. Yeah, this is, like, looking so familiar right now. I passed that in and out. I should just turn, but it said don't turn. I ain't trying to get no ticket in this big old truck. I've been kissed by a rose. Oh my god, this song was like so popular. It was like one of those overplayed songs. So much he can say. Me, my power, my pleasure, my pain. You guys, oh my god, so yeah, my eczema flared up. It was all bumpy. I took a shower when I got there to the hotel. I'm so glad I brought my tea tree soap, my Dove Sensitive that I just randomly found earlier today. And, something else, and I have my CeraVe, that little lotion. But then when I put the, stuff on, the hydrocortisone on my forehead, because I don't know where my. Okay, I want to stop talking because the series, he interrupts, and I can't hear anything. He interrupts the video. Like, I don't know if it interrupts the video. Okay, so I don't want to talk while it's talking. Okay, so East Walnut Street. I knew it's on some obscure street, because when I stopped there before, like, a year or two ago. I'm probably going to have to get out, though, because I don't. I think this thing can fit under, and I don't want to risk it.
Quarters of a mile.
Ooh, I like this song. It was a cruel summer day, y'all. Like, it was hot as hell. They had some good songs. They had this, Venus. I think they had a lot of remakes. I don't know. Venus, this, and there was another one. Oh, I heard a rumor. Look, my video's freaking uploading. All fast now. Just driving around. But at this motel, it's not doing it. Like, I gotta find another one. I gotta find one that has some free Wi-Fi. I mean, I know the lower you go, the less likely that is. Sketchier you go. Well, there's tops. Okay, so I think I'm in the vicinity somewhere. I've only been to the tops of I think it's Foothill or Huntington. But I know Pasadena has like a view. You guys, did you hear about Kardashian? What's her name? Kim? No, Kourtney. Yeah, Kourtney Kardashian and the guy from Blink 82. Well, I hope I'm going the right way. Blink 182 got married. I passed by here and I literally passed the In and Out or the vicinity where the In and Out is. I was, oh, you know what? Oh, okay. Okay. There's any now. I see the sign. I know. Okay. Her and Travis Barker got married, and you guys, I don't know why, but I have a total like really crush on him. He has like the sexiest blue eyes ever, and he's the tats like. Okay, Google, I know where I'm at. The thing I don't like about the Google thing is it keeps talking, like, way after you get to the area. It's like, bruh. They got married, and me, I don't know. There's something about that, too. He got it. Oh, you guys, I don't know. I can't park there, and I don't want to go that way. I can't go that way, dude. I feel like walk across the street. Ooh, this is a long line. I've never seen In-N-Out's line this long. Okay, I'm gonna have to like park and walk this. Ooh, I love this song. Okay, I'm gonna turn the Google off. That thing is annoying though, because earlier he kept talking while I was doing a video. Like, it was done, too. Like, it wasn't while I was looking. I already found it. Okay. When you call mine, it's that point. You guys, they're talking about, they're talking about Madonna on TikTok. It was funny. Like, I seen that video. I was on TikTok. I seen it. And I didn't know if she was serious or what was going on, but I was like, oh. But I think it was some kind of app they said. I don't know. Feels like flying. One night at work, I was bumping Madonna, her Immaculate Collection CD. Oh, it was so nice. I was like, oh, I don't know, managers are coming around. Most of them don't care because it's like on the computer and it's not like an AirPod or anything, but. I was bumping. I was like, borderline. And like, just kept walking away. I was like, oh god. In the midnight hour, I can feel your power. Just back up and you know I'll take you there. Wasn't this the one where Pepsi dropped her? Like, they had a big campaign they were going to do and they dropped her because they thought she was, like, mocking the Catholic Church, or they didn't, like, they were mad. Okay, I don't know if Pepsi was mad about this, but the video has, like, stuff about interracial, like, love scene, and then they have a thing about the Catholic Church or whatever, and supposedly, okay, what am I supposed to do? Supposedly, Pepsi dropped her because she did that video, or they had that scene where she was in the bed with Leon, that actor. Ah, I can't turn. Okay, let me turn around, because I gotta walk over there. And then they didn't like, I guess the fact that she was kind of saying something about the Catholic Church. I don't know. There was a lot of controversy around this video, basically. But, God is a mystery. Everyone must be alone. I hear you call my name, and it feels like home.
Ooh, I don't want. Wait, can I put it in a white? Oh, that's red. I don't want to park this thing.
I'll take you there. If I could dream to me.
Okay, I don't hear a bump when I'm parking in parallel, but not like that. I don't really like the way this thing is situated because their parking lot's too small for this truck.
Just like a news to me, you are a mystery, just like a prayer.
The guy Leon was in this video, guys. He's the one that goes, "You know what? Come to see you, Otis, in The Temptation." And he was in Heartbeats too, Five Heartbeats. Duck's brother. All right, you guys. I'm gonna go get my dinner, and I will talk to you guys later when I get back to the motel. Okay, bye.